And last question, why there was such a big gap between your first film and the second film? It was 1993 and 2008.
Yeah, it was 15 years later. After Boxing Helena, there was so much drama and picketing and the trial and even the National Organization of Women declared in a newspaper article that I never deserved to be loved again because I had made that film, which, needless to say, was not without its repercussions in me emotionally. I mean, I think, I had always feared I didn't deserve to be loved and that someone would find out I was a bad person and no one would ever like me. So I steered away from things and thought maybe what I'm supposed to do is just do what girls do and have babies. So I had a baby. And I'd had a car accident as well, so I needed three spinal surgeries. So I was my daughter's only parent, and so I raised her. I figured I invited her here, so I was going to make her feel welcome and supported. So for those 15 years, I healed my spine and I made sure my daughter was taken care of.